Dearly beloved, how are you? Are you doing good? Are you happy? Or are you crying? Are you shedding tears? Or do you say, I'm not able to shed tears, but I'm crying inside? I'm going through a great suffering, brother. If one day moved well, the next day I'm not allowed to relax. If I was happy one day, that's it. I need to face a great trial very next day. I'm not able to say it out, nor able to shed tears, but my heart keeps crying. Do you say like that? Women may shed tears, but men will normally cry inside. Are you crying like that? But the Lord says to you something. In Isaiah chapter 30 and verse 19, you shall weep no more. My son, my daughter, maybe so far you have spent your days in tears, but you will not weep anymore. He will be very gracious to you at the sound of your cry. When he hears it, he will answer you. So you shall weep no more. You shall weep no more. Do you know why? Because he will be very gracious to you at the sound of your cry. When he hears it, he will answer you. Do you remember Hannah who kept on crying because she faced reproach, affliction, and shame due to childlessness? The harsh words of others pierced her like a spear, and she kept crying. She was not able to eat or sleep. She had only tears. Her face always looked sad. How long to keep crying like this? Would there not be an end to it? She went into the presence of God. She shed her tears at the feet of the Lord and called unto him. She prayed to God. The Lord heard her voice. He said, "You shall weep no more." After that, Hannah never shed her tears. The Bible says that her face was no longer sad. The Lord heard the voice of her cry and performed a miracle to remove her reproach. He did something miraculous to wipe away her tears. He blessed her womb and gave her a child and shut the mouth of everyone who mocked at her. The Lord blessed her and exalted her that everyone who did hurt her feel ashamed. He is going to do that for you as well. You will not be crying anymore. Enough of crying so far. Call unto him today. Lord, this is my state. Please do a miracle for me. Call unto him like Hannah. You will not weep anymore. A miracle will happen and you will be blessed. The Lord will make you happy before the eyes of those who did hurt you, that they are ashamed. Do you believe that? With that faith, tell the Lord like this. Dear Lord, this must be the last day that I shed my tears at your feet. I will weep no more as you have promised. You are hearing the voice of my cry. I believe that you are having mercy on me and doing a miracle for me. Say like that. Dear Father, you have lovingly said, you shall weep no more. Let me not cry anymore. Enough of shedding my tears. Lord, I call unto you. Please do a miracle in this matter for me. Deliver me from this particular thing. Bless me in this. Please do a miracle and bless me among those who mocked me and insulted me. You are going to do me as you did it for Hannah. I believe and receive it. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.